This one driven to the gap, slicing away from Brantley. He won't get it. Another extra base hit for Florimon. Carson around third. They're waving him in. And Pedro Florimon drives in a run with his second extra base hit of the game.
Boy, you like to see that too, some extra base hits. And just took that ball the other way. Brantley had no chance to catch up to it. It's a double for Florimon, his fifth double of the year, and picks up his fifth RBI.